autophagous dinner performance. It is myself. Now my piece of cells lives inside this container in a special sterile flask where we will continue to bring it into the lab and to incubate it.
With modern biotechnology, it has become possible to grow new organs or tissue from our cells. In conclusion, I am treating my body as a material, a mechanism for self-sustainable nutrition.
For me and my artificial self, there is an odd feeling of uneasiness that is common to both when thinking about the growth of living beings or body parts and legs, as well as about artificial intelligence.
Human beings that could put these visions of the future into practice, life just got more peace. Pluripotent stem cells, engines are invading along with the financial industry.
Thank you.